Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Super Pango and we'll be picking off where we left off. So we're back in Atlantis, Atlantica, or whatever they call this world, so Ariel's world. And now we're trying to figure out what we have to do at the moment. So we came from the grotto, if I recall correctly, so we came from visiting the grotto with Ariel, and now I believe we have to search for the right part of the map to trigger a cutscene. Let's go. I think we need to go back to that big, large map place. Yeah. Wait a sec. Or maybe we should use the dolphin. The dolphin. Okay, thunder stuns them apparently. Pretty resistant. This must be my least favorite world, really. Okay, I need the dolphin. Where is he? Where are you, Mr. Dolphin? Come back to us. He was here just a moment ago. Where is he? Damn it. He just blazed through this place. Because I think he's gonna take us where we need to go. Can't find him anywhere. He just like waltzed through here. I'm absolutely 100% sure. He's taking way too long to come back. So I think maybe we should go up here. I think we can find him here. Oh, where is he? Where are you, dolphin? Does he only show up if we kill these guys? Let's run down.
See ya.
Two down. Fire. Three down.
See ya. Fire.
There we go.
Thunder.
Nice. Got this. Okay, now the dolphin should show up around here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Knew it. Let's grab on. Take us where we need to go, Mr. Dolphin. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah, he can swim against currents, so this is where we should be. Sunken ship. There you go. Here we are. We figured it out. Okay, there's a chest right here. Oh! Wow. Okay, so we're going to fight a shark. I think this is the next boss fight. Aha! It does remind me of the grotto. So there's a trident-shaped mark there, so we can insert this there. Let's see what's here.
Come on!
Aha! What's this? Mithril. So here comes the fight.
Fire.
Okay, let's try Thunder. Yeah, Thunder is way more effective. This is really not my favorite place to fight. I can't dodge rope against anything of that nature.
See ya.
Fira. Damn. I can't even tech. Can I block? No. A nice, nice stop. Oh no, he's dashing through. Let's try. And the third.
Fire.
And the Fira. Oh! What? What the fuck?
Thunder!
Fucking asshole. Jesus. Die, die. Die, die, die. Okay, this is effective.
Fire.
Let's just blast him with the Fira until he dies.
Fire.
There you go. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. What's, huh? What is that thing? That thing. What's she looking at? What is that? If only I could reach it.
Fire!
Huh.
Thunder!
Is there any magic that we can use to get there?
Force.
Maybe. No. I don't think we have anything to get that stuff. Oh, how are we supposed to get that? It looks like a rock. Oh, there's a few treasure chests right here. Let's open them up. The real shard. Exactly. Elixir. The good stuff, guys. The good stuff. It's at the bottom of the ocean. The thing is, I just don't know how to get that thing over there. So we don't have much choice left but to leave the place and go somewhere else. Let's see what's up here. Nothing. Okay. Back we go. Let's go back to the grotto. I just wish we could get that stuff over there. Maybe we need another spell. Oh, can't recall if it, is it this way? You guys remember the way to the grotto? No. No! Oh, he's back! No, dude, what? God damn it. Elixir, elixir. Oh, no, no! I'm starting to think that isn't a boss. That's basically an optional fight. Where is he? Where is the fucking shark? I'm gonna kill him. There he is. Time to die. I'm full mana at the moment.
Fire! Fire! See ya! Fire!
Come on, asshole, die.
See ya!
Die. What? Donald, you way too slow, man! You know, you have almost no mobility underwater, like, just you can literally just, you know, do this and this. It's time to die, dude. Time to die.
Fire!
Oh, what? Just wasted a lot of heroes. Damn it. It's fucking broken. Am I supposed to be able to dodge this guy, or...? I'm so slow. It's like a snail fighting a lizard. It's fucking... Die! Okay. I got him again. I got him.
Heal.
He left a few treasure chests behind. Fantastic. Let's go back to our mission of finding the grotto, which I cannot remember where it is. Is it this way, maybe? No, I don't think it's this way. Well, let's see where this takes us, though. Okay. Calm depths. Guys, they're way too much trouble for 15p EXP. Alright, so... Oh no, he's fucking back. Let's just ignore him. Hopefully he'll go away. Goodbye, Mr. Shark. I don't have mana to beat you. Excuse me. Alright, so there you go.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
No,
Daddy,
don't!
How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
I wonder if Trident was a Keyblade master as well in the past.
Poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true.
You called, my dear.
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Okay. So what's gonna happen now? I wonder. Okay, so we need to go look for Ariel now. So it's not the ship, so we shouldn't be going there. Trying to think. I would think, but I'm still getting fucking raped by these goddamn heartless. I swear I hate this fucking world and its fucking oceans. There you go. Right. No one left. Okay. So, now, to find Ariel. Let's see. Huh, what's this? Ah, this is where she was. Okay. The undersea garden. That seems to be empty, though. Let's try to find our way to Ariel. I think she's probably back at our spawn, where we started out, maybe. Just a wild guess. Like the opposite way of the tridents over here. The jungle. Yeah, there's a cave right here. If we go through here, we might find. No, we're back at the same place. Damn it. Oh, let's hitch a ride. Oh no, we can't. We need to kill the heartless first. Okay, that's one down. Okay. Big boy is here. Big bro, the big homie. Nice, Donald, nice. Fantastic moves. Seekers. Let's just finish this world as quickly as we can. I'm so sick of swimming. Okay, so where do we need to go? Where do we need to go? Maybe I found a way. Coming to the same place. This is a bloody maze. you know, surely the dolphin knows the way, but I'm just afraid he doesn't. We need to go to the dolphin. There he is. Come here, dolphin. Please, 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 please. No urges. No!
See ya.
Bye. Back to the dolphin. He's gonna swim through here soon, for sure. Where are you, bro? Oh, come on. Now, my question is it this way or the other way? Because there's an entrance there as well, as you guys can see. Okay, anyway, let's go back to the sunken ship. There is an entrance down here that I believe wasn't here before. Indeed. There you go. Oh, come! We're back at the grotto, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Let's go back down here. I'm having difficulties finding our way back to where we want to be. Okay, so can I dash or something? Ah, damn it, I can't. Okay, let's go back. Let's go to Trident and see what he has to say about the whole ordeal. Trident just leaves the trident there? Really? Jesus. You know, she didn't even need Ariel, she could just go there. It's bloody empty anyway. Anyway, let's go back. Maybe we can cross paths with them.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
That's right! I'm right behind you, Ariel!
Let's keep it as it is. Okay, we must hit the cauldron. Now, where the hell is Ursula? Ooh, what's this? A new enemy.
See ya.
You know, I'm still surprised Fira is like the most effective spell underwater. Makes no bloody sense. Donald is off. And so is Goofy. So we're on our own. Okay, right behind us. Okay, we got this. Less guy to worry about.
Come on.
I don't want to fight these guys. Find Ursula. Where the hell is Ursula? Under some cave. Excuse me, guys. I want nothing to do with you. I think we need to take the dolphin again. And we also urgently need a save point. So we can heal Donald to full. Come on, Dawson. No. Oh, no, we don't have a choice. We need to beat him. You're bloody tough. There you go. There we go, that's one less guy to worry about. A lot of mana here. Let's use this for our advantage. There you go. Huh. Worse. Yeah. Don't let him attack. There you go. And a level up as well. I think I can catch the dolphin now. No, there's still a guy left. Yep, done. Okay, and right on time, dolphin. Right on time.
Are you kidding me?
Come here, let me talk to you. Okay. One less guy to worry about. just really want to catch the dolphin. But this heartless pan is losing. Enough is enough. Simply do not stop coming. That's easy. Just gonna follow this dolphin until I can finally grab the fin. Come here. There we go. Take us to Ursula! To Ursula, no! I think it's on that side, dude. So what do we do now? I think we might need to go to the grotto. I have not spent so much time in a world, in any other world. That's why I bloody hate this fucking Atlantica world. Jesus Christ. I wonder how ill received it was. So it's not this way. It's not in the grotto. And then you simply have no idea where to go next. Just have to guess. With bloody heartless everywhere. Let's go this way. Let's see where we can find. I'm quite sure it's the other entrance. I just don't know how to get there. Maybe we should talk to... Maybe we should talk to Trident. Jesus, man. That's fucking annoying. Heartless. Because it's literally on the other side, the other hole. I think that's where we have to go. But I just can't. I just have no idea. Maybe. Let's talk to Trident. Maybe he has something to say. Okay, so yeah, basically, that. Remember that rock, guys? We need to get that. But how? There's a contraption. It's probably that thing we saw earlier. Wow. Really annoying. Really fucking annoying. Top one, the most annoying fucking world. Jesus. Heal. Just want to get this world over with. It's really, really, really getting on my nerves. Really, really, really getting on my nerves. Okay, let's find the dolphin, get to the sunken ship, and find that contraption. Where is the dolphin? Dolphin, please show up. Show up. Dolphin, Mr. Dolphin, come on. Give us peace, please. That fucking ghost is not letting us go. Okay, enough ghosts. I just need to wait for the dolphin now. There he is, right on time. Taxi! Sunken ship it is. Oh, and of course the shark is here. Obviously. There's a contraption. It was somewhere around the bottom. Oh no. There he comes. Oh no. I just want to get the contraption. Isn't there something you should be doing? Isn't that like... Get this over with. There's a contraption. Where's the contraption? If that's not it, what is? What is it? Wait. This isn't the time, yada yada. Then where is the contraption though? I'm guessing that this opens this rock. I'm just not entirely sure what we can do here. Something else you should be doing? I don't know. Body stuck. Okay, so... Shit. Okay, leave me alone, Okay, shark. Okay, Mr. Shark, see ya. Go back to Trident's Palace. This is really getting more difficult than I thought it would be. I think we probably need Ariel. This is bloody absurd. If I don't know, this is a wild guess, but if we need to have Ariel on the party, you know, to open up that bullshit, I swear to God, I gotta be pissed off. Let's take out Goofy and place Ariel instead. Now we go back to the sunken ship. We can go to the sunken ship through the grotto, I believe. Oh, there he goes. Turn left, exactly. There's the chest. We go behind that chest. Get to the bottom, where the big fish can get to us. And now we stealthily go to the that piece of thing there. Okay. I don't get it. What are we supposed to do? Let's beat the shark. Maybe that will solve the problem. Nice. Good job, Donald. Nice, Ariel can heal as well. Goddamn shark. Let's try again, see if it works. Oh, it did. We needed to kill the shark, okay. Finally! Stupid ass ocean world.
Fire!
Die!
Fire!
No time for you guys.
Fire!
We need to finish this map and get the hell out of here. Save point, okay, let's save. We spent nearly an hour in this world. Way too much time for what was worth. And now, save points, then. Get back. This way. Guys, poor little guys. I think these are lost souls stuck here forever. And finally, we got a final boss fight.
Your time has come.
I had have to hit the cauldron, right? Or not. No, you gotta beat these guys. One's down. Second one is going down. We hit Ursula? Yes. That guy is dead. So we have to hit. Okay, something worked. Okay, so I think I get it. Cauldron with the Blizzaro. There you go. Now with Thunder. And now with Fire. Okay. That didn't work. What? It was supposed to work. Okay, so Blizzara. Thunder. 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 Okay, this is not working. The more I play this world, the more annoying it is. Okay, it worked. Keep hitting guys. Probably need to burst the cauldron one more time. Keep these guys up. Okay, we got it. Just hit the power. take the
escape.
Right. Leave us alone, dude. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay, that worked. That worked. Hate this level. I'm glad it's finally over.
You'll pay for this.
Mermaid kick. Is it? Ah, it's gonna be, yeah, it's shared. Okay. I think now we'll be able to go to the other side of the cavern. Dolphin anymore. I don't think it's this way. No. It's up there. Go up, boy. Stop, stop, stop swimming like that. Yep. Okay, we got it. Oh, it's not over. What the hell? Okay, she's... Jesus Christ.
Now very well.
gonna breathe lightning energy. Yep. Now that she's... Come on.
Not so fast.
Get ready for this. Get ready for this.
Hyper beam. What the? Not this time. The lightning is just rampaging. How am I supposed to actually... she's gonna lightning blast again. Okay, tell me how the fuck am I supposed to kill her? Come on, Ariel, I need your heels. Absurd. Oh shit, it's too much. Just like a shower of lightning. Constant lightning. Absurd, really absurd. It's not enough that the bloody map works against you. Let's skip this. Okay, here she goes. Come on. The distance is just... Oh, she's gonna blast again. No, Jafar was far easier than this. Imagine how this fight would be in cloud mode. It must be fucking insane. Good job, Sora. Good job. Now back to her. Hit her in the face. Back face. Still hitting her. The amount of lightning is just... She's spamming it now. Great. We made it. Jesus. What is this? What is this map? What is this boss? Hope we never see her again. Okay, it's my fault you followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart. and when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and I destroyed it. Oh yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it? That crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep you away from it at any cost. Daddy. Keybearer, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole. My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Of course, that's what we had in mind from the start. Where is the keyhole, Daddy? You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto. Really? Sora, let's go! Oh, we got Thundara, great. And Ansem's report. We haven't read those yet, have we? So where are those reports? Maybe it's in the journal? Ansem report. We don't have the second one. Okay, never mind then. Okay, now we go to the grotto. This way. No. Jesus. Annoying world. We're almost done with it as well. Great.
Tell me, Sora, your world, what's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
If you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
This is from my collection. I want you to have it. Crab Claw. Okay, let's see it. Let's look at this new keyblade of ours. It's really bloody ugly. My god, that's the ugliest keyblade I've ever seen. God damn it. But it's better than Spellbinder. But Spellbinder looks so much cooler. Oh, we'll go with Crabclaw. Ugly, really ugly. Jesus Christ, it's the most horrible keyblade I've ever seen. Let's leave this place. Enough is enough. We go back to Trine and to the palace. And then we go to the save point and we move on. Open up. Thank you. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for going through this hell with me. And we'll carry on to the next world on the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.